audience right now would be Miranda. I love Miranda with my whole heart and soul, and she's a huge influencer on a lot of things for me.
I started, actually Johnny Cash was one of my first. I would spin Johnny Cash records and Jackson 5 and what was the Mormon bunch?
The Osmonds.
I would spin all that at the same time when I was about 5-6 years old.
Alright, my most embarrassing moment on stage. I was competing in a talent show at, I think, 8 years old. I was painted from head to toe green, and if you're guessing this is going in the Wicked direction, you're definitely right. I was singing The Wizard and I for a talent competition, and yes, I do have that on video, and yes, it is embarrassing.
Something where we played this show and we found out that it was this show for deaf people, and we at that point we're like, wow, our music's literally falling on deaf ears right now.
Nobody was into it.
Well, I was like 17, I think. I played with this big band back in Salzburg, where I'm from, and we were playing at the Mozarteum, the like Mozart's place where he had his performances. And the leader of the big band, like everybody just, you know, we were the first ones. Everybody just walked on with their instruments and just sat down and played trumpet or whatever. And I had to bring the drums on stage, so I had to go like 4 times. But a second time I went, everybody was already sitting, and the guy just came on stage, ran on stage, 1, 2, 3, 4, and there was a drum solo. That was the first thing, so the trumpets go, boot! And then there was silence because I was ready. There was no drum solo.
Ooh.
Kaylee's really looking forward to it, actually. One day.
Still waiting on
that. Pretty hard enough.
I'm just waiting for the right moment. I want it to be natural. I don't want to force anything.
There's no rush.
My first kiss was behind a tree, which sounds in like middle school. And honestly, I feel like a lot of people have horror stories from first kisses, but mine actually wasn't a horror story. So, sorry if anyone has a horror story here, but mine was pretty good.
It's not horror as much as it is interesting. I was 7.
Interesting.
I was 7.
What were you doing at seven? We were living in Texas.
I had this babysitter who was 13, and her friend came over. It was my first kiss was with 2 girls.
What?
Swear to God.
I don't believe that. That's a lie.
Swear to God.
That's totally a lie.
My mom laughed. My dad wasn't happy. My mom laughed about it.
I mean, I know guys who peaked in high school, but that's really...
It was cool. That's an early peak.
And I had this little
And he never peaked again.
I had this little